that we can learn how the computer works. What really happens when you press the power button?
It has been interesting to see all the parts inside of a computer and learning how they work together.
Just because the computers are in a little order doesn't mean that they can't be cleaned up for someone to use.
I think everybody should have a computer at home and be able to get online and work at the same programs and websites that they use at school.
Some of the programs we installed took a long time. While we were waiting, we learned all about coding and creating our own computers.
Last year, we even had the Education Secretary, Mrs. Betsy DeVos, visit our engineering lab and ask us about what we were working on for Virginia Scott.
It was nice meeting Senator Searleville and Delegate Liegenfelter, and knowing that they support the Virginia STAR program and are working hard to keep it funded so more students can experience this at school.